I appreciate the transition from the conventional drug that we're using before. It's very encouraging. It motivates us because we see that we are using the drugs for the patients and they are improving. We see them get cured. We had a lot of challenges in treating the children, particularly the children, because the pain they go through when they want to receive the injections, it's not friendly. That's the truth. Most of even the ones that we have treated, they complain about the pains at the site of injection. But before you can persuade them to take that drug, it's a big work. So we appreciate the fact that now that we are moving to the drug dispersible, the dosage formulation now that is dispersible, it's going to be easier and it's going to be less stress for the health workers, and also then the patients at large. As a health worker, as a pharmacist, when we're doing undergraduate, we have we swore an oath that yes, with you take care of lives. So the lives of people are in our hands. The problem that we are facing, the masses are facing in the health sector is much. So we should have passion. For me, I have passion for what I'm doing. Wow, I said the Stop TB partnership and the Global Drug Facility are really working. They are really working. They are not relenting. They are moving forward. They are doing research and they are even trying to see, make sure that things are easier for us. The work is going to be easier for us. We, the pharmacist, is going to relieve us from compounding for the pediatric patients, if necessary. Then the fact that it's going to be easier for the patient to take, it's a whole lot of relief for us. Without the support of Stop TB Partnership and the Global Drug Facility, Nigeria at large, the health sector, we are going to face a lot of challenges.